Hello everyone, Assalamualaikum. In this video, I will show you how to change page orientation portrait to landscape in Microsoft Publisher. So let's get started. First, I open a publication file. This is the publication document and this page was in portrait format. So I want to change this page in landscape. So I go to page design group. When I click page design group, there is the options orientation and I click here and then I change in landscape. So I click it. The whole pages are changes in landscape. And you also change the paper size, and this paper size is A3 landscape. So viewers, I hope you change these pages in portrait to landscape. This is the ruler 0 to 16.5, this pages sizes, and this page was A3 size, A3 paper size. So viewers, I hope you will enjoy my video. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe my channel and also like, comments and share. Thank you.